Let's say, okay, 7-5. The same. But, okay, and you see, very big checkers. Board is extremely drawy. It's limped board. So you see that board hits them very hard. So many straight draws. 8-9, 7-6-4, 8-4, 8-6, flush draws, gut shots with overs, gut shots with flush draws, at all. And what is... would you still raise on... yep, I would still raise on 10-5-5, but I would use way smaller sizing. Okay, I used their small sizing, but I would use something like 2x. So he bets, let's say, on scenario here, he bets 30, I raise to 70-75, because it's so small that I would raise 2.5. But if he raised 60, I would raise to 120, something like that. Because there is no draws on your board. And then I would bet small turn and ship on the river anyway to get him involved. The less draws on the flop, the lower sizing I use to get him involved. The more draws, I bet bigger because he will call with draws anyway. Yeah, and you will see here, so extremely many draws. And what is more important, I have two pairs, but it is bottom two pairs. So it means I don't block his top pairs. So he has every 10x in his range. If I have, let's say, 10-7, I block his 10, so he has a lower amount of 10x's, and it is more difficult for him to call me. But if I have two bottom pairs, it is way easier for me to check raise big, because if he has 10, he has every 10 and he can ship here or call and raise me, whatever. Yeah, just call. Okay, I have two pairs again. And here I should bet, to be honest, like at least half pot, 180 even, because there's so many draws anyway and he will call me. Okay, you see, even 255. Because if he called me that flop, still flush draws calls, every straight draw calls, three opens, 6-4 has a straight. Three doesn't open anything. So he's a fish, so he doesn't fold any good draws anyway. Yep, he called, and 7 comes, so I was so lucky. Just ship. And he folded. And you look here. I won from him half of yep, because he invested 420 here. And if I only check call or check raise smaller, I would win way lower amount. And that's why you have to be very focused on your game and think that board is drawing or not. Does he have money draws in his range or not? And you see that medium boards always have a ton of draws. So you can easily check raise so big. Even if he doesn't call on the river, you shouldn't care about it. You won 420 from him. And if you check call or check raise small, you win way smaller amount.